Welcome to Trail Talk, a brand new show that we have here on our YouTube channel, LTTV. I'm Chris Ford. I'm the Director of Marketing here at Lincoln Trail College and for Illinois Eastern Community Colleges. And I am joined by my colleague, Dr. Zahi Atala.
Hi there. I'm Zahi Atala. I'm the President of Lincoln Trail College. Welcome to our first Trail Talk.
So, Zahi, what is Trail Talk?
Well, you and I have been talking about how we can communicate more effectively about our vision for the future, about what we're hearing from our students and our faculty and staff, about how we can start conversations at the college and how we can do it with a format that is living and live, which the written documents, despite a long, extremely effective history, are not necessarily the most well-received these days. How we can do it differently, whether it be TikTok or YouTube or Facebook, we need to reach our audience where our audience is.
So we're going to be talking about a variety of different topics here on Trail Talk. You know, everything from what's happening right here at Lincoln Trail College in terms of how we're growing, what we're doing in the classroom, where we're excelling to, also talking about what's in the future for us, whether that's workforce development or, you know, other innovative ways that we're looking to grow.
Exactly. We want to make sure that what we're hearing from our students is used as a stepping stone to improving ourselves. Our number one business happens in our classroom, so we want to be able to plant the seed for the growth of our students, our faculty and staff, and ourselves through that. And also we want to highlight some of the new facilities, some of the activities that we're doing. And also remind the folks in our community that we serve them in many ways, and not just through our classes, but through our community activities, through our community classes, but also through our workforce development, like you mentioned.
Right, and when we talk about workforce development and, you know, just different things at Lincoln Trail College, and this is going to be a topic we're going to go more in depth on soon, I think there are a lot of people that when they think about Lincoln Trail College, they're thinking about just that, you know, 18-year-old typical high school student going to college, and we're so much more than that.
We sure are. We are absolutely a transfer institution, but we're also in the business of creating the next workforce for our local industry. When you and I are meeting with those companies, we're not just talking about the transfer folks. We're talking about getting them the workforce that they need to keep on thriving and for them to remain local to help our economy.
And one of the things I like that you mentioned earlier, too, is we're going to get the opportunity to showcase different areas. Like right now, we're in the brand new Lackey Music Hall, and it's a building we're very excited to be able to open up to the public soon. But, you know, showcase different parts of our campus. So that's very exciting. Now, talk a little bit briefly about why video?
Video is because we want to reach our audience where our audience is. And there is a great benefit to the written documents. But in many ways, they don't reach the audience when our population is constantly on the move, as well as the audiovisual formats reach them. A shorter video can reach hundreds of thousands of people, whereas a written document can be restricted to fewer.
So this is Trail Talk. It's going to be something that we're going to do each week right here on our YouTube channels where this is going to be housed, which is youtube.com/Lincoln Trail College. We'll share this on our different social media channels as well. And we will be posting Trail Talk each Thursday right here on YouTube, LTTV, our channel. And with that, for Dr. Zahi Atala, I'm Chris Ford, and we'll see you next week.
Thank you, folks.